on GTV and GTV Sports Plus. So once again, we're just looking behind us and everybody is ready. And so it is starting.
Yep.
There you have them.
Yep.
Everybody coming. The run starts. And so people are ready. Oh, that is so awesome. Just look at the speed. This is the speed for us to start with. And people are ready to go. They're moving. It's so fast. And so interesting, I must say, Kennedy. Just imagine, you just got the speed of it. It's so interesting, so amazing, Kennedy.
I am only hoping to be able to go with the same pace for 42.2 kilometers, because I have seen a couple of them also slowing down a little bit because they want to conserve a bit of energy before they get to the finishing line. Others are also cheering themselves up, and I have seen a lot of beautiful ladies, if I should put it that way, also competing. So others are also singing adding to the beauty and fun of this year's Accra Mellow Marathon.
All right, so I have with me, an old man. And so he's actually having his own fun. And certainly you expect him that he's certainly going to win something. Very excited to be running. And you can just see the way he's jogging slowly to be a champion. Indeed, he's certainly going to run. Around the city. All right, so
I'm actually sure that the old man who is competing is an ex Asami man in Teshi. So he also wants to drum home the message of peace. He's competing. He's going on his own pace. I don't think he wants to just compete, but he just wants to exercise and probably get to the finishing line.
All right, so there you have them. The 42.2 kilometers race for the mass sports. There you have it on your shot. Everybody is just determined to be a champion. And so you're live again watching us on GTV and GTV Sports Plus. My name is Benjamin Willie Graham. You heard from Kennedy Boachansa. We shall be meeting at the finishing point, Dance Man Cafe Club. Enjoy that Accra Mellow Marathon.
And we have been live on GTV and GTV Sports Plus.